stelt een mooi. Want het voel je dichtbij bij jou. Soms is dat te veel gevraagd voor spasie. Ik viel dik weer uit een hart. Dat is niet dat ik moe raak van jou niet. Ik zoek net een oomlijk aan mijn eigen wereld. Omdat vertrouwen als die sleutel verlangt.
Ik zal altijd huis toe.
Ik hoef niet te worry. Hoef niet te worry. Want ik zal altijd huis toe.
Ik zal altijd huis toe.
Ik hoef niet te worry. Hoef niet te worry. Ik zal altijd huis toe. Waar ons belofte slecht, waar ons moeite maakt, waar ik en jij samen oomlijk deel. Ons kan de maak weg, want je ongeveer, dus vertrouw voor mij, jouw doel in mijn leven. Wat een oomlijk, dank daaraan.
Once again, a very good morning to each and everyone. Thank you for choosing Radio Yesterday. And welcome to the hashtag Key Ready Show. How are you, brother? How are you?
Feel excited. Excitosis, excitosation.
you say everything, all the adrenaline. All the adrenaline.
Yeah, everything is high.
It's coming through to
yeah,
you.
Yeah, everything is just high.
That is awesome. So, can you just introduce to the listeners there outside?
Sure.
Who are you?
Yes, man. This is Mluleki Nozozo, a communicator for Digimarae Trust. We are running a project called Geredi, means we are ready, as you see.
Yes, I can see.
Just to mention, my colleague is on her way. You can imagine the traffic.
On a day like this, especially.
System Katazo is going to join us as she's on her way. So we have this project, my man. We are covering Eastern. By the way, we are in 4 provinces, Western Cape, Eastern Cape, Gauteng, and KwaZulu-Natal.
Okay.
So we are assisting the Department of Health in the integration of vaccination and wellness programs. In other words, just to summarize it, Geredi is a mobile clinic that provides integrated number of services. Its focus is on providing its services to the youth people, to the young people rather, and communities that find it to be a challenge to access health services due to non-facility in the community or kind of isolated places or remote areas, so to say, or having problems to travel to the clinic to access the services. This is inclusive to informal settlement, just like I mentioned, homes, TVET colleges, schools, places such as malls, where we are, sports grounds, communities with no facilities of health. So in a nutshell, we go where it is unlikely to be reached.
Yeah. Okay, okay. Actually, it's called, actually, you guys are more in the mobile.
Yes,
more into the mobile.
We're doing through mobile outreaches.
That's awesome, eh? Like you've mentioned, reaching out to the places.
Reaching out.
You know, yes. They're always ready there to serve and to help the community. Am I right?
Definitely. So so our team, which is Team Eastern, covers from where we are, which is Easter Affair. We go down on this side, on end of N2.
All right.
Towards Makasa, we go down Strand, Gordon's Bay, turning back through Sarolis Pass. Okay. We come up Easter, Case River. Kalkfontein, West Bank, back through Driftsands. So you can imagine that work with different cultures. So we're covering that. So at times we are, in fact, on regular time intervals, we are going to be here connecting with people.
Yeah.
Yes.
Awesome. But also, just there's something that I would want to know, and I bet you a lot of listeners out there would also want to know this. What are the services that the Key Ready Mobile offers?
It's quite a number of, my man.
Ooh, awesome. I like this.
It's a number of our services. And like I said with you, I am very excited. This is our very first show. We tend to be here every week. And next week, we're going to be hosting our show afternoon, which is between 16 hours and 17 hours.
Let me go back to the question. There we go.
Yeah. We have basic tests or screenings, which include HIV testing, TB screening, STI, diabetes or sugar, blood pressure or hypertension. We check pregnancy. We do weight and height check, which is called BMI, where we check if your weight is proper. Mm. Cholesterol. We also offer information on the following: HIV prevention, treatment and care, nutrition, which corresponds to BMI, reproductive health, maternal and child health, men's health, mental health, and we work with other stakeholders. So we are also referring where our limitations reach. Going further, we also have family planning, where we issue condoms, we do implant, or we insert rather, implant. We do injectables, contraceptive pills. We also, in other provinces, for now we are doing referrals on PrEP, ARVs or antiretroviral treatment, on PEP, which is post-exposure prophylaxis, and pre-exposure prophylaxis. So these, just to explain the two, PrEP, which is pre-exposure prophylaxis, means doing a prevention of HIV through a very special treatment for that. And PEP will mean if you have been exposed to HIV and you suspect, or you suspect that some whoever that you have been exposed to might be HIV positive, you can go to the clinics or you can come to us for information on how we can assist you in that regard. The sooner you do that, the better.
The better, yes.
We also having vaccines of COVID-19. We do routine immunizations for children, HPV in schools, which is human papillomavirus in schools, flu vaccine. On child health, this is, if you heard me, I said this is too big.
It's huge.
It's huge, my man. It's huge. On child health, like I said, we have immunization or routine checkups. We're also giving vitamin A and deworming. Okay. I think we can stop for this question.
Okay. Yeah. What we get to is now, I see sister has just came now.
Oh,
all
yes.
Right. Okay. So what we do is now, we will take a music break, all right? And we come back from the music break and then we will continue with the hashtag Key Ready Show this morning. And thank
Definitely.
You once again for each and everyone tuning in. And thank you so much for the support, you know, out there. So there is still a few questions coming. And just to let everyone know that the show
sure.
is running up until 8:30 a.m. this morning. And this
cool.
is Radio East River, our station, our talent,
oh, yeah.
And our people. All right, here
oh,
we
yes.
go.
Yes,
our station, our talent, our people.
Tidang Ragi.
Memories will still remain, they say. Every cloud has a silver lining, even for the broken heart still pining. When pregnant clouds give birth to rain, indeed, the sun will shine again, they say. Once bitten, twice you'll be shy. But don't turn timid, give it another try. Let go of bitterness, be nurtured. The wound will heal, it can be sutured.
Yeah. Yes,
our station, our talent, our people.
Tidang Ragi.
Once again, welcome in a very good morning. You were just tuning into Radio East River. Welcome, welcome. If you're your first time, well, welcome, welcome. Because this is the first show of the hashtag Key Ready Show. Oh, yes. Yeah, it happens every Thursday morning from the hours of 7:30 a.m. up until 8:30 a.m. You know. So once again, good morning to
Blue and sister. Mkatazo is here.
Yeah, sister's here. Welcome. Sister's here. So welcome, 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 sister. How are you doing?
Good morning to the listeners first. I am doing so fine, except the weather outside.
Yeah, the weather's keeping you behind, eh?
It's keeping us behind. There's floods, there's everything on the road.
Yeah, I can imagine, yeah. I can imagine. But I'm glad that you are safe here at the studio on the Radio East River. Thank you so much for you. Thank you so much. As we were having the discussion just about the brief introduction that was taking place throughout the start of the show. You're right. Look. Leki, it was just introducing.
You can balance.
Yeah. was just giving us the briefing of the Shaki ready and so forth, just to bring up the standard, you know?
Yeah.
And for the listeners out there as well, we are currently on load shedding now. And then from 8 a.m., we will be switching on to the main power. So we will be shutting down this live streaming and then obviously coming back in the before five past eight, coming up with a new streaming. So I want everybody that is there not to go anywhere, but to keep it locked on the Radio Israel, because this show, the key hashtag Key Radio Show, is very important. It is for all of us. There's things that you're going to need to know and the things you're going to need to need. So you need to also follow Key Radio on social media.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. We came different this time.
Oh, right.
We because we target certain people and we have to go in through their fashion,
yes,
funky in style, and so on. So everyone can get us on socials. We are available on all socials. Hashtag GetReadySA.
Okay.
On all socials.
So hashtag
GetReadySA.
Okay, so SA. There's an SA there at the end of it. So you can follow them on social media platforms. Dean Twister and Janine Swartboy. Is it Janine? Okay, Swartboy is also tuned in. Juliano Hans is also followed. Thank you so much for you guys. And obviously we have Estelle that was also here tuned in. Estelle was also here. Estelle Braden come and Martinez, yes, thank you so much to you guys. Thank you so much for the support. What do you want to say there? She got the pamphlets. Awesome.
I also want to link them on our WhatsApp.
Yeah, you might do so.
We want to get busy. We don't want to sleep. There are doctors, pharmacists, every health professional you can imagine. Through WhatsApp. This is 060-019-0000. I just want to repeat it.
Please do.
060-019-0000.
All right, so there you heard it. 060-019-0000. That is
correct.
The WhatsApp line. All right, and also just for you guys to know that the listeners out there can also interact with us on this show.
They can
WhatsApp Radio East River on 064-536-9095. You know, here came a WhatsApp through saying, good morning and welcome.
Thank you.
Looking forward to your show.
Thank you very much.
Mr. Joshua Kinnar.
Thank you very much.
And a very good morning to you also, Mr. Joshua Kinnar. Thank you for tuning in to Hashtag Key Ready.
All the way.
You should be ready every day. But on the Thursday morning, it's going to be more interesting because every Thursdays and every Mondays,
every Mondays,
the Key Ready Show will be taking place. On the Mondays from 4 p.m. up until 5 p.m., Key Ready will be here to serve you the information that is very important to all of us.
If it was for us, we would be here every day, but there are limitations.
Yeah, there is.
So we are going to be here every Monday. From 4 p.m. to 5 p.m.
And then Thursdays from 7:30.
But we are available for our listeners throughout. through our socials.
Yes, yeah. Okay, cool. There you got it, listeners out there. If you want any information regarding our ever, Mr. Mr. Mleleki, sorry,
don't worry, you'll be fine, man.
I've said there's information of the HIV, TB, and STI, the sugar, diabetic, blood pressure.
You can mention.
There is treatment, the family plannings. You can make contact with him. The vaccination, the COVID-19 vaccine.
Yes.
The routine. The flu. I mean, we are coming time with this. This is a time where everybody's getting that their body's changing.
Yes.
So thematically, Hashtag Key Ready is there to serve you guys. If you want information, like they've said, 060-019-0000 is the WhatsApp line. Hit them at WhatsApp.
And we also encourage people to go to the clinics for flu vaccine. Important, the season is changing.
There we go. You go to the clinic as well. Like I've also mentioned that in a few minutes time we're gonna end the stream and then we're gonna come back of the hours of 8 a.m. then what we're gonna do is then we're gonna continue and we're gonna come strongly with all the rest of the questions that is taking place here on the Hashtag Key Ready Show this morning. My name is Jawad and I'm also part of the Key Ready Show this morning, and I'm here to keep them I'm making them happy. I want to make them happy. I want to make them feel home.
We needed this welcome. We needed it.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm always here. I'm actually the face, one of the faces here. So by me, it was like when the sir was asking me, you need to ask us questions. I'm like, okay, cool. Not a problem. Yeah. You understand? I just had to rewind my mind.
Did you get that? He said, say. I know why.
Let's leave
he has to balance. He has to balance and pronounce my name.
Hey, come on, Papa. Come on. Sister, you want to say anything?
So far, I think then I will be more into answering the questions when I come through.
Okay,
as
cool.
You already said, most of the things my colleague here has mentioned.
Yes.
That we are the mobile vehicle that is working around the sub-eastern. But in the Western Cape, it's 8 sub-districts that we are doing.
Yes,
so definitely. We are doing all the healthcare services. Anything that we are not able to provide on our mobile, then we'll refer the person to the relevant place and then follow up on that if there is a need for us to follow up. But otherwise, as mentioned, our service are comprehensive.
Yep.
So we are doing from children to the adults. So whatever that we're not able to provide, we refer.
Just as a quick question before we get it in, before we the low children gonna interfere with us, when you say children, is there any age groups?
Our age group, like it's the age zero, you know, the other mothers, when we see them, then we ask, did your baby go to the clinic? Did your baby get the vaccination? What are the other things that you need assistance for?
Okay.
You understand? Like, for instance, when the mothers, they done with the immunization, you know, the baby is getting the immunization.
Yes.
Until the age of 18 months from the clinic, the one that is injectable, but they still need to continue having the vitamin A's and D-worms until the age of 5 years. So those are the questions that we run through with the mothers. And then with the babies as well, you know, every person that you are coming through and across, then you need to also screen for TBs and the other health conditions, and maybe other health conditions. Maybe there is a TB conducted home, such things. So we are doing like from zero to adults.
Okay, awesome. There you guys have the information that was on your mind to ask Radio Air Server. Well, I just asked that question regarding what you want to hear. And on that point, it is now 2 minutes before 8 a.m. and it is storming outside. It is 30 degrees Celsius with a whole lot of rain out there. So I want you guys also just to be reminded to put your headlights on, to be safe where you are. If you're in the office, I'm glad you are safe. You're on your way home from your night shift. We want to wish you a good rest, but also be safe wherever you are. This is going to hit us now heavily because heavy rainfalls has hit Cape Town and the rural areas as well. I'm feeling it. So, once again, here we go. Let me just check this out. We've got a WhatsApp here saying, a question has come through.
Sure.
Hashtag Key Ready. Are you guys ready for Radio Easter? Are you guys ready? Are you guys excited to be part of this?
You know, when I open up, I said all the names that were coming across my mind. Ready, excited, excitosis, excitology. up there, all the hormones are up.
Yeah,
we're ready, man.
I'm grateful and ready. I'm really glad that you like the two of us had a discussion. I don't even told you, sister. I told him you need to get on it. You need to send an email that you need to send email that we can get the ball rolling. It was just about the ball gets a roll. Once a ball roll, the information came to me and told me, listen here, you need to. There's a show starting. There's information. I'm like,
We are going to be close with the radio wherever you go and you need us to be with you, we are
awesome
ready.
That's going to be interesting.
We are ready.
That is going to be so interesting.
With your road show that you're doing, we will be there.
Awesome.
So we need to be more in the
community.
Yes.
So there you go. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for tuning in, keeping a lock on to Radio Yesra. It is now 8 a.m. and we're just going to shut down now and we will be back with hashtag Key Ready Show. And once again, thank you so much for tuning in Radio Yesra. This is
Yesra.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Tidang Raki.
Your baby, I can see the way you look at me. I want your body on top of mine. Boy, you know we got history. Baby, I just want you close. I want you by my side. And I know that you are feeling that way too.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Tidang Raki.
Ik controle al mijn gewoontes, val ik zo beetje dieper aan mijn dromen. Hey, hey, dit voelt nog steeds ik. Ik ga dat in mijn ik vind dat God in het uitgezet van mij. Twijfel ik steeds aan mij.
Once again, welcome and thank you very much for each and everyone that is still keeping locked on to Radio Server. So we are back like that with a hashtag Key Ready Show this morning. And we have the Key Ready staff here, you know, and they are going to be taking over from the show. And this is all about, you know, the ready. Be ready.
Yeah, yeah.
All about
Key Ready. Hashtag
Key Ready. Yes, there we go, there we go. And you can also, you know, WhatsApp Radio Israel on 064-536-9095. You want to interact with the hashtag Key Ready Show this morning. And obviously, before the end of the show, we will give you all Key Ready's social medias once again, their WhatsApp number. We can follow them. We will give that before the end of the show. All right. So to you out there, thank you very much for choosing Radio East River, our station, our telling, our people. All right. So if you just keep quick.
Sure.
Just again, a small introduction. Okay. Quick.
Yeah. Again, this is Mluleng Nozozo, communicator from DJ Murray Trust, who covers East and South District.
Hi. Good morning, listeners. I am Sister Sizeka Mkhathazo from DGMT Kiredi, hashtag Kiredi.
Oh, yeah. It's all about that. So for for the people out there, all right, for how long will the hashtag Kiredi mobile service operate?
For now, we will operate until 31st of December this year. However, after seeing the impact that we have already done and the quest that people show for our services. We have high hopes and prayers that we may go beyond.
Okay, awesome, yeah. Awesome. Speaking about that, going beyond, so it depends actually on the people out there.
It depends on the number of things that we are unable to talk about now, but we really have high hopes and we're praying that we
our station, our talent, our people.
Didang Ragi.
Yeah. Once again, welcome back to the hashtag Key Ready Show this morning. All right. So what we're gonna do now is for you guys out there, for you listeners, and for you on our social media, following us on our Radio Israel page. And just to know that Radio Israel is a leading internet radio station in Cape Town, and there are many different ways to stream our shows. You can find us at www.radioeastriver.co.za, obviously the best way to experience Radio East River is to download the Radio East River app. This is available to download for free on any and all smart devices. Download our app on Play Store, Hawaii Gallery, and App Store. And our WhatsApp line is 064-536-9095. Yeah, and so we still got the amazing people from the hashtag Key Ready here in studio with me, Jo. Yeah. Thank you so much for you guys. So we're just gonna start wrapping it down slowly, yeah, but surely. Like, I just want to apologize, you guys. We had it heavy this morning with the load shedding as, yeah, well. That's why time is not on our side. Okay, so we are just gonna go continuing now. I'll speak to you right after the show what we can do with the,
sure,
show. Okay, for who else are you working with in your hashtag Key Ready mobile service? Who is all working with you guys?
As we are working with the Department of Health, I must put it that way, yes. And then the other NPOs that are also working on the ground, so we are open for invitation, because sometimes not doing the same services, like you find that the other mobiles, they're doing only HIV testing, while we are providing, like as we said, comprehensive healthcare services. So we are working with all the NPOs that are doing the healthcare services on the ground.
Awesome. Thank you so much. So where can the Key Ready mobile service be found? Or how can we reach a mobile clinic? And where will you be placing your mobile today?
Cool. Oh, okay.
excitement.
Yeah.
As we are doing the Southeastern District, so what we do, we make a monthly plan. That is, now we are slotting all the village, the locations around, yeah, the Southeastern. That is, we're starting from West Bank, Fulani, Esterefo, Blackheath, okay, down, yeah, up to Strand. So on that monthly plan, then it will indicate for us where we're going and when we are coming to the Esterefo. So for the days that we'll be coming to Esterefo, then we'll let you know that on this particular day, we're going to be in Eastern River, yeah, at this particular place. But today, we are in Strand.
Yeah.
Yes. So tomorrow, we've got a meeting in the office, so we're not operating tomorrow. But from next week onwards, then we are going to be able to slot to give you the slots for the whole month for the Eastern River. And our plans as well are subjected to change. So should maybe there is a requirement or a need for us to be somewhere, then we do. We are so flexible to accommodate anyone that invites us.
There we go. Yes, boss.
And you know, the answer that sister is giving, it touches to your previous question on who we working with.
Yes.
So today we are at some school in Strand. So that validates the other people that we are interested to work with, or our open door attitude towards working with other people, with Department of Education, Health, other local structures, and our team, like I just mentioned earlier on, constitute of sister, the professional nurse, the doctor, communicator, social mobilizers, guys from logistic, drivers, many more who are trying so hard to make this what we have today to happen.
Yeah, okay, and also yeah. to make it a success.
Yeah.
Never forget that. All right. So just briefly, we're going to run through your socials quickly. Yeah. Where can the listeners and those that is looking at us on our Facebook, we have a Bronwyn Mentor that also like the Facebook as sure. well. Lovely stuff, guys. Lovely stuff. I'm giving you thumbs up. The things is happening here. So people is really tuning in. Really want to know, what is your socials? Your WhatsApp number?
Yeah.
You're on Facebook. Where are you guys? Where are you guys all?
Oh, please. Yeah.
Let's go.
All our socials, everything. Just use Keredi SA. Keredi means we are ready. It's KERADY.
Yes.
SA.
SA, don't yes. forget that. And, so, okay, WhatsApp line?
And our WhatsApp line, which is very important. Yeah. Because through our WhatsApp line, you communicate with us intently. It's 060-019-0000. Again, 060-019-0000. We are available in all socials, TikTok, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, all you can mention. So we really want our listeners and everyone out there to communicate with us. We want to get busy. We want to be flooded with questions so that we are able to assist our communities.
Yeah, I am on one of the socials, on one of your guys' socials. Sure. I am now on, and I will say I'm on your TikTok. Sure. I just followed you guys now, and you guys are great. Doing really good.
Thank you, man.
You guys is really, I love what I'm seeing. This is awesome. This is awesome. Yo, also we have Henry Prince. You remember Mr. Prince?
Yeah.
He's also say good morning, Jayo, and the Key Ready team.
Good morning, Jayo, Mr. Prince.
Josh. For allowing Key Ready a platform to share the info with the listeners.
Thank you.
Thank you for a wonderful work Key Ready doing in our communities. Hashtag serving our people.
Thank you very much. When people see us, they are going to be seeing an vehicle that looks like an ambulance.
Okay, okay.
It has all the exciting lights and colors. With information and our contact. When they see us, they should just welcome us with love.
They
should see a brother, they should see a sister, and we see the same. And we are going to be everywhere in Eastern. When they see us in Case River, Eastern River, they should feel welcome to come.
There we go. So for your listeners out there, you are freely to WhatsApp them on 060-19-0000. That is a Key Ready WhatsApp. And if you want to know more about, or you want, or you're missing out on all the details on our socials, you can see there is the Key Ready IM, the mobile health clinic. There is all the information on our live feed as well. Or you can WhatsApp Radio Israel on 064-526-9095. Where we Radio Israel will tell you, listen, this is the website, or this is the WhatsApp number of Key Ready, or follow them on the social media platforms as it is there. All right.
Yes.
So we are coming to the end right now. Is there anything else that we are missing out now, team? Is there anything?
All I can say is that we are appealing to our communities. We know there is a lot of crime outside there. Mm. Just as he already said, that they must love us, they must welcome us, they must protect us. Yeah. They must also, like, they should, like, welcome us for the, like, the shopping centers and the malls and stuff like that. They should allow us spaces to go and work in such places. So we just need the community protection and also the community to come and access our services free of charge.
It's unfortunate that was all that we had time for today, but till next week on Monday at 4 p.m. till 5 p.m. we are going to be here rocking with many more information. At some point we're gonna bring doctor, we're gonna bring everyone who is relevant for our show and for the benefit of our listeners and everybody at home. So we are great, we feel good, we are ready for everyone.
There we go. We are ready, like you should be ready.
Yes.
And get them again on the Mondays from 4 p.m. to 5 p.m. on the Hashtag Kia Ready Show. All right. Thank you so much to each and everyone. And once again, thank you so much, like Mr. Joshua
thank
was
you.
Saying, welcome again.
Thank you.
Keep it locked on to
Radio. Yes,
our station, our